अभा महल पिंक सिटी जयपुर राजस्थान। अभा महल इज अ पैलेस इन जयपुर इंडिया। अभा महल मीन्स पैलेस ऑफ वाइंड्स और पैलेस ऑफ द ब्रीज। The Jaipur International Airport is situated at Sanganer at a distance of 13 kilometers from Jaipur. The nearest metro station is Meotha Road Junction Railway Station. The palace sits on the edge of the city palace, Jaipur, and extends to the Zinana, or women's chambers. The structure was built in 1799 by Maharaja Savai Pratap Singh. It is constructed of red and pink sandstone. The architect of this unique five-storied pyramidal palace with a height of 15 meters from its elevated base. There are a total of 953 elaborately carved jarokhaza windows. The architecture exhibits a unique combination of Mughal and Rajput styles. Hawa Mahal was built without foundation. It is the tallest building in the world without a foundation. Due to the lack of solid foundations, it is curved and leans at an angle of 87 degrees. The top three stories are a single room thick, namely, Vichitra Mandir, Prakash Mandir and Hawa Mandir. Hawa Mahal got the name from its fifth floor, which was called as Hawa Mandir. A museum is housed in the premises where ancient artifacts of Rajput rulers and region are displayed. The Mahal is maintained by the Archaeological Department of the Government of Rajasthan. Don't miss out on the colorful glassworks on Ratan Mandir on the second floor. The top two floors of the Hawa Mahal are accessed only through ramps. The five-storey palace was built in the form of Krishna's crown because Saraya Pratap Singh was devoted to Krishna, the Hindu god. In medieval India, a Pada system was followed, where the royal woman followed seclusion. It was built for the royal women to enjoy the events and festivals in the street. The main reason behind the making of Mahal was to felicitate Rajput women who were not allowed to appear in public places. It is a beehive-like structure and lined with white color to make it vibrant. It can be visited on all days, from 9:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. It is particularly striking when viewed early in the morning, lit with the golden light of sunrise. Hawa Mahal was designed by Lal Chand Ustad.